ladies and gentlemen, we gotta go up there and bomb this top, cut and drop, and they'll pull it over. Doing some clearing out here. Shepherdstown, West Virginia, out near the water. Beautiful out here. I'll show you guys down the yard here on the way out. Absolutely beautiful. Nope, I'm good. A Ronin, one of those electric, ascenders. That'd be nice. stopping. You guys okay? Dang it, I got it down too low.
Good.
What's that? What do you say? Yeah. Let me take it out here. They're gonna bite some way too. Little buggers. All right. Feel comfortable about it. If so, we might do that. Yeah, no, I think it's gonna go this way, buddy. So, all right, yeah, I'll cut this one off. All right. Dropping a piece to my right. Thank you. Got a good call. Good call, Noah. I got the Grey Grey 2. Yeah, I got the Grey Grey 2. I do love it. Yeah, it's just a steady, it's a great piece if you ask me. Alright, good to go. I'm tied in up there. Okay. Alright. You don't burn up your cinders too. You know, using these kind of devices, and they take a lot to wear out. I mean, I love petrol gear anyhow. Hey, Noah, did you want me to take this left arm off, or you want to use it as a counterweight? Okay, got it. That's the best part. Come on. Alright, sorry. I don't know if you guys got all that, but we just topped that out and we'll pull it over now. Look at that view, isn't that beautiful? I don't know what all you guys saw. I think I bumped my GoPro or it faced down a little too far than I thought. So, I don't know if you guys caught most of that before the GoPro shimmy down on me. What kind of treatment is this? We make the climber park all the way down here. Look at this. Bulubuga. It's what Bulubuga, that's what I call it. Alright. On the riverbank. It gets hotter than a hoochie coochie. Down yonder. On a Chattahoochee. Alright. Peace out.